Hello, this is GenXRoot5, and you're probably wondering what my screen is looking at. This is nothing. I'm going to be doing my first... My first mod showcase. I'm going to start doing... I'll explain this. Where's my volume? There we go. Down to there. Okay, there we go. This is 5.2 on a Hexit, so that's why it's a late version. So I'm doing a more bows mod today. That's my first mod review. So there are 9 bows. I also got the normal one up here. I'm just using a normal arrow for today, which is here. So I'm gonna go in the order you see here, and I'm gonna start with the normal bow. So let's see. Just gonna shoot straight. Good. Everybody knows this bow. Okay length. Okay everything. It's a good bow to use if you don't have a mod, which is the only bow. But obviously there are betters, like the next one. The reinforced bow. Just gonna see if I can do this. How do you show how you build it? I wonder how you show it, how you build it. Anyway, I'll find that out later. So this one, it's reinforced, so it goes back quicker and goes farther. Look at that. All the way here. Right there. Next is the Ender Bow. I don't really know what this one does, if it hits something. Let's use a pig for a test project. Place that normal bow. Get a pig here. Got 10 health. Let's see this. Oh! The ender bow reflects on stuff. And then, that's just... Okay, what just happened? That doesn't make sense. Let me try that again. So, I'll just shoot one arrow at this nice pig, goes back, and another arrow comes flying out of nowhere. That is cool. You got the blazing bow. Makes the arrow burn, basically a flaming bow. Goes back quicker, goes farther. Basically a normal bow. And then you have the frost bow. It is a really weird bow. You'll see this. You see an arrow? A snowball right there, look. Snowball. So let's try it on a pig. Where is it? There. Oh, 12, more than the other bow. So this one here, look what you can do. You have to hit a block of ice, but you can freeze. So, then we're moving on to the golden bow. It goes really fast, really far, probably the best bow you've seen so far. Look at that, and look how much it does on the pig. Put that piece on there, get there. Okay, that's it. Now the iron bow. I do not know which one is better. Let's test it out. It was 12 attack damage onto the... Let's see if the iron bow is any better. Oh my god, that goes back so fast. It doesn't even have a better attack damage than the normal bow, but this one can This one can hit straight. Got 2 more bows. And what do we got left? So honestly, this is the Legio bow. Look at this, it shoots 2 bows. This is probably one of my favorite. Let's try it on this blaze that I don't know where it came from. Come on, blaze. There. Okay, let's try it on a pig. Look at all this stuff here. Look at all this stuff. Please tell me mod reviews you'd like me to do. Just doing simple ones for now. But look at that. That just did 17 attack damage. C see if it does any more. 11. This is just amazing. So then, our final and last bow, and personally my favorite, the crystal bow. It goes so fast and so far. I bet you I can hit. Well, this would be easier than the normal bow, but I can hit top of the building with this. Let's see. See how that does? And I made the creeper fall to its death. Look. That arrow. Oh, I thought that was the arrow. Never mind, let's try it on a pig. The best so far is 17 attack damage. Let's see if this is any better. 9. Come on. Piggy. Seven, okay. This is a good way for killing mobs like this guy. Perfect 10. Let's use your Legia bow. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed my first mod showcase. My next mod is gonna be the... Either gonna be morphing mod or Flan's gun mod. Either one. Tell me which one you would like in the comments below. And thank you for watching. Meow.